Welcome back to everybody's fitness guru, Kristopher motherfucking McCoy. I'm here to instruct you for your afternoon workout a little bit earlier than normal. That's okay, because guess what? Today is technically Friday. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to start out with a 3-minute stretch. We're going to do the kneeling reach again. We're going to do lying spirals. We're going to start out left. Then we're going to do the side reach right. Then we're going to do lying spirals to the right. Side reach to the left, and then a seated forward bend that we're going to cradle our head, kind of like child's pose. Then we're going to go into one set of 16 squat, fire hydrant, butt lifts. I'm sorry, squat, pointed butt lifts, then fire hydrant. Excuse me. Then two sets of 30 seconds each, ab roller, plank, 90-90 crunch. Plank, ab roller, we're going to do that twice, so we're going to do two sets of 30 seconds again. We're going to do jump rope, leg side raises, so that's like this, here. And then we're going to be doing lunge step-ups, side leg again on the right, we're going to start out with the right, then we're going to do lunges, step-ups, then we're going to do side raises to the left. Then we're going to do stool step-ups, again, 30 seconds each. Then we're going to do two sets of 15, we're going to do bend over rows with the weight, we play with kettlebells, we're going to start out with 25 pounds, and we're going to go to 30. Now we're going to do both sides, then we're going to do band curls, so we're going to use band today. So we'll do band curls, and then we'll do band front lat raises. Then we're going to go into two sets of 15 medicine ball twists. We're going to start out with a 3-pound ball and a 6-pound ball. Then we're going to do kettlebell curl hands under. So we're going to do a curl of kettlebell like this way, set like this. And then we're going to do a kettlebell side lat. So we're going to take a kettlebell. Yeah, and we'll be done. All right, so ready for our first, here we go. Let's do it. So, kneeling stretch. Set your clock. Stretch it out. Take a deep breath in. Deeper in your stretch. Deep breath in and then go. Roll up. Ready? Starting out with our left side. Take your arms, spread them all the way out. Bring those knees up. Deep breath in. And when you stretch, push further to flatten your back. Deep breath and push while relaxing. Deep breath in. Start with your right side. Take a deep breath in and down. Deep breath in and down. Feel it right here. There you go. Breath in, release, deep breath in. Ready? So child's pose with your head rocker. It's my favorite one. Take a deep breath in, and when you release, send into it. Breathe in. Okay. Y'all ready? Here we go. One set of 16. Let's squat it out. You can start out with a right side plank. Go. Let's hit clean. Yeah, great. Ready? Abro. Ready? Go. We're gonna do a left side plank after this. Go, make it count. Thank you. Ready? Right leg. Ready? How about that form? Your form is fucked up. Don't count. Notice I got a lot more balance though, right? I understand. Sometimes that noise makes me want to fucking punch a wall. It's bad. And I need it to work out with. Crazy. There we go. Ready? Come on. Ready? Great, keep going. Down, kettle ball. They went from 7 to 18. Ready? Ready? Medicine ball twist, here we go. Grab your light through weight. Ready? I don't like that grip. I want to thank y'all again for joining me here at BDB Fitness. My name is Kristopher motherfucking McCoy. I want to let y'all are going to have a blessed, wonderful, magnificent day. Break down some barriers. Show people what you can do, even when they don't believe in you. My name is Kristopher motherfucking McCoy. I want y'all to know y'all is blessed. Y'all is beautiful. Have hope, faith, and love. Even to the mean people, they deserve it too. Know that you's a boss, but most of all, you's a motherfucking beast. My name's Kristopher motherfucking McCoy. Go out today, get you some love, get you some light, and enjoy your day. I'll see you tomorrow morning.